Detroit Water and Sewage working on repairs to a water main break. This is in the area of Snowden and Eaton on the city's west side. The water main break led to flooding in several homes in the neighborhood. There's no timetable, though, on when repairs will be completed. Frustrated homeowners there say there was also a large water main break, which led to flooding in that same area last year.